Yeah, this was a very scary and chaotic scene back on the morning of November 5th. A man behind the wheel of a pickup truck, apparently experiencing some sort of a medical issue, hit the gas, couldn't stop, and wound up tearing through the tents and temporary buildings here, injuring several people, including members of the U of U nursing staff. But once things calmed down and the wreckage was cleared and the injured tended to, this drive-up facility was partially reopened this past Monday and will be fully reopened tomorrow. And this comes at a critical time, with Utah experiencing day after day of record numbers of positive coronavirus cases and hospitalizations. There was definitely a sense of urgency in getting this facility back on track.
I have just been so proud of my team and so happy to be a part of it, because that's exactly what we did. As we've been saying, you know, the show must go on, and we realize the community needs us right now. So we are coming together as the wonderful team we are, and we will be back up and operational with both of our booths tomorrow.
And just to remind folks out there, all of the University of Utah COVID testing sites are by appointment only. This site here will be able to handle about 300 screenings a day starting Saturday. And one last note from University of Utah Police, they say their investigation in this is case closed. That driver did indeed, according to their investigation, did experience some sort of a medical issue, so there's no criminal charges, no wrongdoing is suspected in any of this. And again, the good news is no one seriously injured. At the University of Utah, Scott McCain, Fox 13 News, Utah.